like nothing you've ever heard before.
They call it jazz candy.